The electric eel, found in the Amazon River, can generate an electrical charge of up to 800 volts. They have an unusual hunting strategy because they usually live and hunt in murky waters. They have motion-sensitive hairs along their body that lets them know when prey is near. They then will emit two rapid pulses called a doublet, causing the prey to twitch and alert the eel of its location. The eel will then start pulsing about 400 volts a second, paralyzing its victim, allowing for an easy meal.